All right, so here's a quick, easy tip on how to back up a trailer using your steering wheel as a guide. All right, so let's say we want the trailer to go off to the right. Simply take the bottom of your steering wheel and you want the bottom to go to the right. If you turn to the right, see how the bottom is going to the right? That means your trailer will go to the right. If you want to go to the left, simply look at the bottom and you want this to go to the left. That's how you can easily use your steering wheel as a guide before your trailer gets all out of control. So if you get lost, let me know in the comments if this was helpful. I used to drive semi-trucks, so you do a lot of backing up, and this little trick really helped me immensely. So good luck, and be safe.